For any vlog to be watch-worthy, there are two important components. First one is the audio part, second one is the visual part. Today, I'm getting my audio part sorted. I got this Boya BY-M1 mic for enhancing the audio quality of my vlogs. If you want to buy the same, I'll leave the link in the description box below. I'm someone who doesn't even know the basics of real estate. Please treat this as a disclaimer. And the points which I'm going to mention here are my observations that I try to arrive by making the right home purchase decision for myself. Home is an emotional thing for anyone. Everyone desires a peaceful, comfortable, and durable place for their family to stay. I never thought making a home purchase decision in a city could be so tricky until I had to go through all of it. Are you someone who is planning to buy a home for yourself? I will be sharing some of the parameters which I considered for myself, and I feel it might be helpful to you also. First thing which I was concerned a lot was about the location. The kid in me wanted to go for a sea-facing apartment in a prime location in the city, while the matured person within me had a different perspective. Sea-facing apartments mostly are very close to the seas, and that makes the underground water mostly saline. If you buy an independent house or an apartment in such locations, you would be having water issues to face in future. Anyone who has lived in Chennai for the last few years would realize how critical the water problem here is. Especially the southern parts of Chennai, which includes the likes of OMR, apartments are being able to keep up with the water supply through water tankers and municipal water supply. But it would be a big ask even for them when it comes to summers. According to a report by JLL, Gindi Mount Poonamalli Road and Pallikarnai Medavakkam and PTR Road have emerged as the top residential hotspots in Chennai. Apart from these, areas such as Perungudi, Thalambur and Perumbakkam are also attracting significant buyers. Where to buy the dream home can be a very debatable question. So instead of drawing comparisons, which can be subjective, I'll explain you how I zeroed down on the location of my purchase. I would prefer peaceful surrounding without any such metro city buzz. A place with abundant groundwater is a must for me because I don't want to face any water related issues in my future. The location need not be in the prime location of the city, but it needs to be well connected with all the major parts of the city. I'm a person who doesn't mind 45 to 60 minutes office shuttle daily. That makes my location options wide open. I personally prefer an emerging location compared to an already booming one. I don't want the place I purchase to attain saturation any time before 15 years. After considering all these points, I decided the location of my dream home. I hope these points will be helpful to you too. Please subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video.